Yeah, certainly the case.
Was it in terms of final four, I'd probably say I feel like SK Astralis, FaZe, and I'll go G2 as a semi-finalist.
Do you kind of wonder if maybe we're giving too much credit to FaZe just because of their on-paper lineup? I mean, they did just make a drastic change to their